Student, this is a part 2 of active to passive. Here, I have given the condition of simple present tense, past tense and the future, active to passive condition. Already I mentioned you in the first part. So we have to shuffle the subject in the object place, the object in the subject place, that is over. So this is the verb condition of active to passive. So, the sentence in simple present tense, the verb will verb or verb possess. For example, write or writes. So, passive condition is am, is, or V3. V3 means past participle, third form of the verb. Already I mentioned you, for example, writes means is written, like this. Suppose in the plural form, many letters like this, many letters are written by him, like this. So past tense, V2, the sentence in the past tense, we have to see the past verb, V2. So we have to change was or were, V3. V3 already mentioned that is past participle. Was or were, V3. Was for singular, were for plural form. Third, future, will plus verb. That is in the passive condition, will be V3. Suppose can verb, can be V3. Must verb, must be V3, should verb, should be V3, like this. So here, I have given one example sentence from your textbook. The governor inaugurated the exhibition at 10 o'clock. So at 10 o'clock means that is the adverb. So we can't change anything in the adverb format. Mostly, preposition adding words. At is the preposition. At 10 o'clock, with like this. So we can't change anything, so we leave it. So the governor inaugurated the exhibition. That is the sentence actually. The governor, that is subject, inaugurated, V2, that is the past tense, the exhibition object. So we have to shuffle the words in the passive voice. So inaugurated, that is V2. So here, the past tense V2. So what is the condition of passive? Was or were V3. One is was inaugurated or were inaugurated. We have to choose the correct word there. The exhibition, that is the subject. The exhibition singular. So was is possible. The exhibition was inaugurated. So the V3 is inaugurated. Mostly the ED form V2 and V3 same. The exhibition was inaugurated by the governor at 10 o'clock. So that is the passive voice format of governor inaugurated the exhibition at 10 o'clock. So I have mentioned here three tenses, simple present tense, past tense and the future tense. I have given here only one example from your textbook. After this, we can go to do all the sentences in the textbook.